Hey YouTube, how you doing out there? It's your girl D. Haven't done a YouTube video in a while. Just been working and trying to, you know, pay these bills. My grandfather passed away last Tuesday, so we had a funeral yesterday. And the funeral was Tuesday, and the burial was Wednesday. He was my father's father, and I haven't gotten as close with my father's side of the family, but I would have liked. But this was a good chance to get to that point. You know, I spent a lot of time with my uncles. Shout out Uncle David. He always watches my YouTube videos, which is a little scary, but I haven't gotten to that point where I know him as well as my mom's side of family, my mom's brothers. But I'm getting there. I had a really good time. My grandfather was 84. It's a long life. Got involved in the church later on. 1994, my grandmother passed away. And everybody says I get my round, well, my mom's side of family that knew her, so I get my roundness, my face from her. So, you know, family is important. Family is very, very, very important because it's who you are. It's the blood that runs through your veins. It, you know, you see similarities in people that are likeness. And I encourage everyone, if there's a part of your family that you don't know, get to know them, because life is short. Like, you know, as everyone says, that's the common phrase, life is short. But it is. I had a disagreement with my father maybe before my grandfather went to the hospital. He was in the hospital for almost 2 months. And I really didn't speak to my father. And I probably should have bit the bullet. And I should have tried to get in contact with my father. But I didn't. But, you know, I made a conscious effort to decide that I don't want my father to get sick. And I don't speak to him. And even be my father, God forbid, that something happens to him. So sometimes you gotta put the past behind you. And you have to focus on the future. So, that's, you know, that's all I can say about that. But, my hair. My poor hair. I don't think I've DC'd, properly DC'd, in like a month. I used to do it every week. And it's, I haven't really washed it, actually, which is why it's actually had some moisture. So, but what I did do was I ordered some Oyen handmade products. I ordered some Oyen handmade. I ordered the conditioner. I forgot what it's called. Honey hemp. Oyen honey hemp conditioner. I ordered that. And I'll be getting that soon. And I will be doing a review because I really want to see how it works on my hair. Everyone raves about it. I tried Karen Potty's Beautiful. It's a little light. The consistency is not how I would like it. It's a little light for my hair. I can use it. And I like that it's all natural, but it's a little light. So I need something with a little more oomph to it. I watch it. I Love Lucy. Girls a trip. Still makes me laugh. And I ordered that. I ordered the Greg juice when I do my twist. And I wanted to get the whipped. No, the shine and define. The shine and define for. For wash and golds, or just something to kind of like a gel consistency or pomade just to hold down, but it was all out. So I ordered it from Kmart because it was a 15% discount. I think it's over, but I ordered it from Kmart. So I could have ordered it from Onion, but I ordered the whipped pudding. So I use that for a moisturizer. But I think what I'm going to do today, I'm going to try the Cherry Lola treatment. So definitely stay tuned for that. And what else? I think that's it. I'm going to try the Cherry Lola. I was thinking about washing my hair. Because for the Cherry Lola treatment, your hair has to be dry. She says to use it on dry hair. So I was thinking about washing my hair. Kind of letting it dry. And then tomorrow morning doing a Cherry Lola treatment. Because I have an old twist out of my head now that I didn't really wash out. But I have little curls, you know, from that. But you know what I'm noticing? I have a lot of single strand knots, like right here. I bet I could pull on this side. Oh no, I got lucky. Right here. It's so bad. So I need to go through and I need to cut them because it's so bad. So yeah, that's about it. I'm off for work today. I needed a little rest before I go back to work. Some stuff on my edges. I was also thinking about trying a wild growth serum. Wild growth serum that has the sulfur in it. So if anybody has tried that, let me know. Let me know what you think about it, your views on it, and everything like that. I think until I come back, I'm not going to do a video. I'm going to do it. My onion stuff is actually at my job because I ordered it last week and it said it would be there on Wednesday. But since I figured that it would go to, since I figured I wouldn't be at work, since I figured I would be at work, I was like, I'll get it delivered to my job. But, you know, you can't predict someone passing away. So, I'll pick it up Friday. I'll probably do the review on Sunday after I've gotten a chance to use the products and see how they react in my hair. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to wash my hair. I'm going to do a pre-poo. Maybe just don't. Oh, I don't have any honey. I need some honey. Honey. Well, or just some olive oil and conditioner. Yeah, olive oil, and I have that castor oil, and then I'm gonna put that in my hair. And then because I've been using some Garnier fruit tea stuff that has not cool ingredients. That's only emergency only. I think I'm gonna wash with a sulfate shampoo, strip my hair, not strip it, but you know, get all the gunk out. Anyway, all right, I guess I should be out. I should be my outro. So I'ma see all my divas later, divas and divettes, gentlemen. It's been a pleasure. Peace. Based on below.